Eliza, you should have told me.
I wrote to the general a month ago.
No.
I begged him to send you home.
You should have told me.
I'm not sorry. I knew you'd fight until the war was won. Don't you deserve a chance to meet your son? Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now.
Will you relish being a poor man's wife, unable to provide for your life?
I relish being your wife. Peace of mind. If you could let me inside your heart, oh.